Hi everyone! Today we are making a review of Watchminer M20S. In this video we will discuss the claimed characteristics, check them and make calculations of profit according to the data we will get. Also, we will compare its characteristics with those of other well-known Antminer models. Well, let's move to the characteristics. Manufacturer claims 68 terahashes per second. Power consumption is 2360 watts, about 48 watts per terahash. Although they also allow some deviation from standard characteristics, but no more than 10%. ASIC's weight is about 11 kilograms. It looks pretty solid, but its appearance is rather usual, nothing special. Two fans, inbuilt power supply unit and hash plates. So let's turn it on and check its characteristics in real time. Well, the device is already in its operation condition and we can check its parameters. Start with the performance. Refresh the page. So 67.5 terahashes per second. Power consumption is about 3429 watts. Let's also check the noise level. We've got 65 decibels from the M20S miner. Of course, I also want to say a few words about the operation of the M20S on immersion cooling. At the moment, the device is successfully immersed and we are working on the opportunity to increase its performance. To calculate the payoff period, we will use the BixBit calculator, which you can find on our website. We will leave the link in the description to this video. So, go to the calculator tab, mark on the ASIC here. We see here the SHA-256 algorithm set by default. Next, we put data we just got from the ASIC. 67.5 terahashes per second, consumption 3429 watts. Set electricity rate 4 cents per 1 kilowatt hour. We need data from the air cooling column as we check the ASIC's parameters on air cooling. Right in the moment, the most profitable cryptocurrency is Bitcoin SV, which will bring $11.28 per day. Now, when we know the daily profit and ASIC's price, which is, by the way, about 4,000 per unit, if we buy it now without a pre-order, let's calculate the Watchminer payoff period. Well, you can see the calculations right now in the table. Also, there is characteristics of popular Antminer models for comparison, links to the reviews of which we will also leave in the description. As you see, due to the high price for the M20S, the payoff period leaves something to be desired. Besides, don't forget about the upcoming Bitcoin halving, when the reward for a cryptocurrency block will reduce twice. That's it. If you still have any questions, write them in the comments. Subscribe to our channel. Bye.